you'll have to incorporate, and any intelligent man will have to incorporate all these points of discrimination before making a decision. That's why we say in English, don't take a rash decision. Rash means fast, quick, unthought. And one person gave me advice once when I was growing up. He said, if you're going to make a very, very serious move in your life, you have to make a serious decision, you should think a thousand times over before you make that decision. I said, what do you mean? He said, well, there's some serious decision, like if you decide, this is an Indian person told me. He said, like if you decide to get married, in India that's for life, forever, and maybe for seven lives. They do the Fedras or something like that, Fedras. They go seven circles around the fire, in the Vivaha Yajna, marriage ritual. Husband and wife, sari and dhotis tied together. You saw? Seven times, which represents seven births. So that's the minimal imprisonment. That's the minimal imprisonment for committing the crime of marriage. Seven births in prison. And if you're really, really crazy about the marriage thing, you might be in for more than seven births. You might be in jail for 21 births, or maybe 100 births, or maybe unlimited births. Ananta kal. Most people, unless they get the favor of God, they're in ananta kal, which means unlimited marriages for unlimited births. So you're speaking, since you're a devotee, and you're asking a question of other, and speaking in your introduction, this is other devotees, in a dilemma about making a decision.